Right, going to go through the summer 2017 EdExcel iGCSE paper. So enjoy.